This is the speed build for the Master Grade Super Deformed Freedom Gundam. Okay, I've got all the pieces prepped, cleaned, and everything else, so we're ready for the build. So I'm just going to go right ahead and start this. I'm really looking forward to this build. I'd like to say this is the first time I've built something like this, but of course it has to be because it's the first MGSD kit ever created. But just taking the pieces off the runners made me very excited about putting this thing together. And there are just a ton of pieces on here. Even the real grades I've put together haven't had this many pieces. I think it's mostly because the Freedom Gundam is a very complex mobile suit, but I think they really went out of their way to make sure that this met the Master Grade label. And there's a lot of color separation through the pieces, and the detail is amazing. So, and I mean, there's absolutely no color correcting stickers on this, where sometimes even on a Master Grade you might have color correcting stickers at times, especially the older ones. So I just can't wait to see what this looks like. I'm assuming it's going to look just like this, or at least as close to this as could possibly be, but I'm really excited about this. So let's just get in there. Thank you for watching this video right to the end. If you did enjoy it, please do give it a thumbs up. That does help out the channel. If you would like notifications as to when new videos are posted to this channel, please do subscribe and hit that notification bell. If you do have time, please do enjoy one of the videos that are popping up around my head.